in market, there in the stationery shop, we get a linseed oil. Oh, sorry, linseed oil as well as a turpentine oil. There are the two turpentine type of oil, turpentine, that we need to use in the oil painting. What is this? First is that turpentine oil that we need to wash our brushes. The second turpentine oil that we need in the painting. When we need in the painting, when we want that paint, our painting get dry very quickly, on that time we need that oil, turpentine oil, that we get from the stationery shop. That is a totally transparent turpentine oil. Okay, that oil we need when we want that our painting get dry very quickly. Again, I am speaking, the turpentine oil we get from the stationery shop, that is a transparent turpentine oil that needed for painting, oil painting, that on that situation when we want that painting or get a painting get dry quickly, and we have to use that oil little bit with our painting. Okay, second thing, the second turpentine oil, but which turpentine oil should we use to clean our brushes, that I have told, that looks like a yellow tone, and we have to use that turpentine oil for cleaning our painting. That's it. Okay, sorry, not cleaning our painting, sorry, cleaning our brushes, and sorry, that turpentine oil we need to clean our brushes. Okay, now what I was going to tell, that's it, that we need that turpentine
oil. Once again, two types of turpentine oil. First is
to use in the painting, oil the painting. As we use the linseed oil, the same as it is, we need turpentine oil in the painting so that our painting can dry quickly. According to
me, there are two types of turpentine oil.
Yeah.
In market. One we get from hardware.
Yeah.
I got a bottle from hardware, turpentine, for cleaning the brush.
No. Yeah. For cleaning the brush, you will get a turpentine oil from the hardware shop, right?
Yeah, and one more turpentine oil we will get from stationery.
Yeah.
Okay.
That is a look like a water, transparent. Why we use that? We have to use that turpentine oil to use in the painting. While that, in some situation, we want that painting to get dry quickly. As in some commission work, even someone want that, they want oil painting, but they want quickly, right? We have to use that in that so that our painting get dry quickly, and we can do framing and whatever the procedure we want, we can do with that.
Okay.
The quality, that turpentine oil that is good, and that's why we can use hardware wala turpentine oil as well, but we are doing this much hard work on our painting, then why we use that hardware wala turpentine oil? Why not to use that turpentine oil we get from the market? Yeah, Jashri, you having it? Show me. Yeah, this is a turpentine oil we can use in the painting. Show me, everyone. Show me. Yeah, this is a turpentine oil for oil colors. We have to use this in the painting so that our color get dry quickly. Okay. The second thing. Now it's fine. How to clean our brushes, again I'm telling you. This is a turpentine oil. This is a oops. Wait. Where am I?
But my turpentine oil is also clear.
Which one, ma'am?
White.
Show
this
me.
This turpentine.
Show me. I don't know they gave you, but I got this turpentine oil, yellow one. I just taken this in the small bottle, so that's why it's in the small bottle. But I have
because I have clear turpentine oil water. Turpentine oil water. What is whatever.
And so the second thing I will tell you side by side in the painting. So because we are having a less time today, already 20 minutes or more, and we have to complete our painting today. And so let's start. We have to make a glass first. This portion we are going to make first. Namratha ma'am, you got the turpentine oil or not? Mute.
We'll get now. We're coming.
Okay. It's fine. Okay, now we will do a glass. If you will see the glass in the photo, that there are the very dark colors and the brown tones and the white color, yellow color, everything, every background color is there. Okay, we have to do that, but we will do a flat brush with flat brush as well as with the round brush. So one thing more, everyone asked me that which number brush we need, Remember this thing in the painting. If you are continuing in the painting, you have much brushes, not a single set. Remember this. You need much brushes whenever your brush is not doing good. Then you should have a second choice that you can use that brush. So if you are continuing in the painting, whatever you are painting doing, you have much brushes so that you can choose from that. If you are with that painting, if the texture is not coming with that brush, you can change the brush and do painting. Okay. And now, firstly.
Hi, ma'am.
Hi, who's this?
Nitya.
Hi, Nitya. Aagai.
Nah, it's over.
Thank you. Okay, start your painting. Take out the material.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. And. Oil painting is not only necessary. The lecture that I gave now, that is also important. I can't tell in the painting the things you can listen me. So that's why I also thought that why is theory in the painting classes. Now I come to know that why there are theories in the painting classes. As I have done the Bachelor of Fine Art, and I just getting bored. I just got bored in my painting class, in the theoretical classes. I even don't want to attend that classes. But now I come to know why it is that important for us. So don't get bored in the theoretical. Now I will take brown color as well as blue color. Brown as well as blue color. As I told yesterday that we need to make a dark tone, so we have to mix these two color, brown and Persian blue. And we will make a dark portion here. If anyone is interested in learning oil painting, acrylic painting, or whatever in the regular classes, I have changed some schedule. Means in my first batch there was a 12 sessions, but in the full month. But now there will be a 12 sessions, but in the 1 week there will be 5 classes. So if anyone interested, they can join. Why I have done that? Because as a Renu ma'am is an example in that, everyone forget what we have done yesterday after 2 days of class. And I have to remind them again and again that no, this is a thing that this is we have done yesterday, whatever the things. So it's important to, if the class will be regular, you will able to understand, you will remember the things in the continued things. Means, अगर आज हमने कुछ किया है तो वो अगली वीक क्लास में भी याद रहना चाहिए हमें ऐसा. Now I have taken brown color. A straight line you have to draw with brown. Then your ochre. You have to mix color. Take a mixed color that we have taken in the yesterday palette. Now we need that colors only. No need of extra color. If I need it, I will tell. I have taken yellow ochre. Now I will take a golden color. I will take less color just because of you all that you don't get confused in painting. So I will take less color instead of that painting we have washed. So remember. Doing everyone? Now I have taken little bit crimson lake, means that red color we have taken yesterday to give a dark tone. And one suggestion from me to everyone, whenever you do painting, just sit on the chair and table or in the standing position. Means you have to stand and just do painting. If you will sit on the ground now, you will get pain in your back, you will get pain in your neck. So always try to sit on the chair and the table and just do painting on that. Not to sit on the floor. It's a suggestion. Why I have taken the dark tone in the center? Anyone can tell me? Why I have taken the dark tone in the center?
Maybe it represents the stem of the flowers?
Yes, what you said?
Stem of the flowers.
Stem of the flower? No, ma'am. Yeah, if the glass will be transparent, then you can say, but I think, yeah, it can be this, but according to me in the painting, according to me that the light is coming from this side, means from this side, on the left side of the painting. Means a white portion is there. When there will be light come to this side, this portion will be lighter and this portion will be darker. Able to get? these type of things I used to tell in the full course, means that everything. This much detailing you have to do, not too much. You will not able to do more because you have done the painting for the first time. So this much you will do. I have taken a dark tone again in the center one to make a little bit darker tone, means that outlining little bit that our glass will be shown properly. Okay, this much you have to make. Everyone got it? One thing according to me, if you will use turpentine oil, I don't know the quality of that paint or turpentine oil because I have never this much rush that we have to complete a portrait very fast. So this, so I have never used that turpentine oil, but according to me, that turpentine oil which I have used in the painting, that if we will use much now, that will bring cracks to your painting. So whenever you will use turpentine oil in the painting, never use too much. Just clean your brush and that's it. With the other not turpentine oil. Okay, this much we have done. Now we will complete this area. Okay. To complete this area, firstly we will make a leaves, and firstly you will need to make a leaves. For making a leaves, what we will do, we will take the color we are having in the palette. No other color we need. We need these colors only. You will think that for leaves we need a dark tone, but we will make a dark tone by ourselves. We will not need to take out the green color extra from the tubes. Okay. To make that, just you need to take a yellow color and the blue color. You are having both two color in the palette and you have to make your green color with that. Okay. Getting it or not? Do thumbs up if you are getting it. Okay. Great. You have to come on the same link. If you are able to see the my color palette, see, I have taken a yellow color here, right? Now I will take Persian blue and gel will just mix it. This is my dark tone of green. Now I will take again yellow color to make a lighter tone of green. For more lighter, you need take more yellow and the less blue to make a lighter tone more. See, I got three tones. You are not able to see here, but this is a lighter tone, most lightest tone. This is a medium tone and this it's a dark tone. So to make a more lighter, you need to add a more yellow in that color scene.
Ma'am, it's deep yellow or yellow ochre?
No, deep yellow, not yellow ochre.
Okay.
See, able to see green color? This is a green color. You have to make a lease like this, a freehand lease. It's coming like this. Little bit leaves come on the glass. You have to make it on your mind that where you want to make a leaves and the grass. No need to copy anything, okay? No need to even copy me. So be free mind, just make in the free mind. Just coming 1 minute.
Mommy leaves 3 shades banani hai ya ek hi shades banani hai?
Ma'am, I have taken yellow and a green color. Dark tone means I have made the colors with if you will add a dark, if you will add a yellow more in your Persian blue color, you will get a lighter green. If you will add a dark Persian blue more or 50-50, then you will get a dark green. So you have to make a different shades.
और जो लीव बनाने को 3 different shades की बनानी है, कहीं पे light, कहीं पे dark. जैसे acrylic painting में करते थे दो-दो color लेकर.
Yes, ma'am, same as it is.
ठीक है.
Doing everyone? Now I have taken this much green to bring a little bit strokes. Then in the second link, I will add a multicolor in our painting so that we can find the multicolors. Then we will make a white flower on the top. One thing more I want to tell you, if you see how to clean the pot. This is my top of my oil. What you have to do, when I did the brush, so that's why my top of my oil get dirty. What you have to do, everyone see, I have taken the color oil to the my brush and you have to clean it like this. Just squeeze your brush. That can get the color from it, then take a turpentine oil, then clean it again. Oops, my brush. take out the color again. Then again dip the brush, then take out the color again. You need to take out the color properly from your brush. Then you will able to see the turpentine oil and the brush properly. You can do clean. Okay. This is a thing, and your brush is proper clean. And never throw your brush if you feel that your brush is not fine. Never throw it. If you see this, my brush, it's a totally damaged brush. But I use this brush in the painting. It's a damaged brush. Come to the same link, everyone.
Hello. I'm doing the background.
Okay, ma'am.
Just it's coming green color.
Ma'am, you just wash your brush.
Okay.